You are free in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm free. Thanks. Thank you. I love you so much.
Victoria, I'm Victoria. Victoria Lamte, I had an accident. A chair went into my box, into my stomach, and break my bowel. And since then, I have been myself. And sometimes now, I had a disc shift at my back. And I had operation, and it has affected my bladder. And I'm using self-catheter. I want my man of God to help me, to heal me. Because I want to walk. I've been in this wheelchair for 5 years.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Stand up your feet. Stand up.
Come on.
Stand up.
In the blood of Jesus Christ.
Dans le sang de Jésus Christ.
Name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Be healed. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Les démons n'ont pas d'endroit où se cacher à la mention du nom Jésus Christ. Restez dans une attitude de prière. Dites, ô Saint-Esprit, prends plus de moi, donne-moi plus de toi. Plus de ta guérison, plus de ta sagesse, plus de ta tempérance dans le puissant nom de Jésus Christ. La puissance du péché sur toi, le nom de Jésus.
In Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. You are free, you are healed. Walk in the name of Jesus Christ.
Merci, Jésus. Vous êtes guéri. Vous pouvez marcher au nom de Jésus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm here. Thank you, Jesus.
Who are you in this body?
I poison you.
So right now, you wicked demon, get out of her.
Maintenant, toi, démon, sors d'elle.
Espectadores, están asistiendo al avivamiento de Manuel TV aquí, en el Reino Unido, y estamos viendo la gloria de Dios manifestarse sobre la vida de las personas que han venido de todas partes del mundo. Personas de Europa, personas de toda Europa, de España, de habla hispana, personas de Francia, personas de América, personas de todo África, se han congregado para darle la gloria a Dios aquí, en el estadio Fly DSA Arena, en Manchester. Espectadores, hoy puede ser su día, si usted también lo cree. Así que toque su pantalla por fe y reciba su propio milagro. Está usted viendo en Manuel TV.
En direct de l'arène Fly DSC à Sheffield en Angleterre. Vous pouvez voir toutes ces guérisons s'opérer. Vous aussi, vous n'êtes pas exclus. Croyez que vous recevez aussi par la foi. Faites votre demande sur l'onction. L'onction est ici présente, puissamment, dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ. Il n'y a pas de distance pour la délivrance, pour la guérison, si vous croyez.
Please. Παρακαλώ, άνθρωποι του Θεού, βοήθησέ με, δεν ακούω. Από τα αυτιά και τα δύο είναι μειωμένη πολύ η ακοή μου. Και θέλω να ακούσω.
Please, man of God, help me. I have loss of hearing in both ears. Please, man of God, help me.
S'il vous plaît, homme de Dieu, aidez-moi, j'ai des problèmes d'audition.
What is he using to hear?
Τι χρησιμοποιείτε για να ακούτε?
Ακούω ακουστικό.
I
have a hearing aid.
J'ai une aide auditive.
It's good power, so you have to use that to attack
men. Okay, how do you use her to attack men? How do you use her?
When they ask her out, she doesn't say no. That's it. When they sleep with her, that's it, they are gone.
Okay, how did you enter her? How did you enter her? How did you enter her? Okay, we don't have time for you, demon. Right now, your mission has come to an end. Get out right now in Jesus' name. Get out of her. Get out. Come out of her. In Jesus' name.
Y ese es el poder de Dios en el estadio Fly DSA Arena de Sheffield.
In Jesus' name. Rise up, sister, you are free.
L'esprit qui était en cette femme l'a poussé à avoir des rapports avec des hommes. Elle vient d'être déclarée. Merci, Jésus.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Your ears be open in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be restored in Jesus' name.
Que vos oreilles soient ouvertes dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ. Soyez restaurés dans le puissant nom de Jésus.
Jesus has set you free.
What's your name?
Tiene tu nombre, Masas? Costas. Manolis. Tiene tu nombre, Masas?
Manolis.
Elle est déclarée libre, elle peut maintenant entendre par la gloire de Dieu.
You are free.
Thank you very much.
Vous êtes libre. À la mention du nom Jésus, tout genou doit fléchir et toute langue doit confesser.
Thank you Jesus, Shakur.
Faites une demande sur l'onction, la distance n'est pas une barrière. Restez dans une attitude de prière et croyez que vous aussi vous recevez votre guérison dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ. Dites, Seigneur, prends plus de moi, donne-moi plus de toi.
Espectadores, están viendo la gloria de Dios manifestada aquí en el estadio Fly DSA Arena, Sheffield, en el Reino Unido. Por favor, manténganse conectados y reciban por fe su propio milagro.
En directo d'Angleterre, a Sheffield. Vous continuez à témoigner de toutes les délivrances et guérisons, comme dans la Bible. Croyez que vous pouvez recevoir par la foi. La puissance du péché sur nous est brisée. Croyez et vous recevrez dans le puissant nom de Jésus.
Without what you want to do.
Barrenness.
Okay. 15 years.
How did you enter her? How did you enter her?
So mother's womb.
Right now, your mission has ended in this body. Come out. Okay, you're free.
Elle est maintenant libérée de la stérilité depuis 15 ans dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ. Les esprits manifestent et les langues confessent. Il n'y a aucune cachette pour les esprits malins.
Es libre ahora para la gloria de Dios. Vemos a las personas ser libres. Donde el poder de Dios está presente, la sanidad y la liberación son como el respirar. Espectadores, manténganse conectados con este estadio en Sheffield, Reino Unido. No hay barrera ni distancia para el mover de Dios.
Cette femme est déclarée libre dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ. Lorsque vous témoignez des délivrances, ne restez pas à l'écart. Croyez que vous aussi vous recevez. Lorsque vous voyez des guérisons et que les personnes disent « Je suis guéri », dites « Nous sommes guéris dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ ».
Espectadores, continuamos viendo un tiempo de sanidad. Los hombres de Dios y la mujer de Dios están ministrando en el poder del Espíritu Santo. Hoy hemos podido ver a los ciegos ver, a los cojos andar, a los sordos oír. Vemos que las promesas de Dios son ciertas para esta generación. Este es el avivamiento de Emmanuel TV en el Reino Unido, Sheffield.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Dans le puissant nom de Jésus Christ.
Right now, let's prepare for mass prayer. This is time for a mass prayer. In the name of Jesus Christ. You and the gallery, your case will not escape the anointing of God in the name of Jesus. Anywhere you are, get ready. Say, neighbor, get ready. The time has come. My problem will not escape the anointing of God. Say, neighbor, time with Jesus is time with deliverance. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Are you ready? Are you ready for your freedom? Are you ready for your deliverance? Are you ready for your breakthrough? The time has come. The time has come. The time has come. Hallelujah. Please, those on the aisle, please get back to your seat. God will locate you where you are in the name of Jesus. Please go back to your seat, go back to your seat, go back to your seat. Go back to your seat. Say, Lord, let your favor and your mercy locate me. Say, Lord Jesus, let your favor your mercy locate me now. Locate me now. Locate me now. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says Jesus has come to set the captive free. When Jesus set you free, you are free indeed. When Jesus touches your life, you are free indeed. Are you ready for that? Open your heart, open your heart, open your heart, open your heart. Say, Lord, open my heart to your word. Open my heart to your spirit. Open my heart to your faith. In the name of Jesus. Say, neighbor, get ready. Get ready to speak faith. Get ready to act faith. Get ready to activate the going through. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Say, neighbor, get ready. In the name of Jesus. When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no. When Jesus say yes to your deliverance, nobody can say no. Right now, begin to act faith in the name of Jesus. Say, neighbor. Yeah. Say, neighbor. Yeah. Look to Jesus. He's a great deliverer. Yeah. Say, when Jesus set you free, you are free indeed. When Jesus cast a demon out, he keeps him out. Give thanks to him. Give thanks to him. Give thanks to him. Give thanks to him. Hallelujah. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus has come to destroy the power of darkness. Say, neighbor, your words. Say, my words and my prayers have tremendous power to destroy the power of darkness. You believe that? Are you ready for your battle? Are you ready for your victory? Yeah. Are you ready to speak to that giant? Yeah. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ.
jobless. I command it out in the name of Jesus Christ. That spirit of poverty, I say, come out in the name of Jesus. That spirit of affliction, I command it to come out in the name of Jesus Christ.
Espíritu de aflicción fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
You at the gallery. You even spirit. I command you to come out in the name of Jesus Christ. That spirit. That torment your life. I command it out in the name of Jesus Christ. I say out in the name of Jesus Christ. That spirit that kept you jobless. I say out in the name of Jesus.
Fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
That spirit that kept you in depression. I say out in the name of Jesus. That spirit torment your life. I say out in the name of Jesus.
Leave
in the name of Jesus. I say leave.
qui vous maintient dans l'affliction, je dis dehors au nom de Jésus.
That spirit that kept you in depression, isolation.
Espíritu que te tiene en depresión.
I command you to come out in the name of Jesus Christ.
It is time to be a
Soyez agressifs dans l'esprit, vous parlez aux démons. Ordonnez aux démons de partir dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
En el poderoso nombre de Jesucristo oramos.
You know, whatever you are saying right now, it is not your words. They are anointed. They are the words from heaven. Whatever you break here on earth shall be break in heaven in the name of Jesus. Whatever you lose here today shall be lose in heaven.
Lo que antes aquí hoy será dado en el cielo. En el nombre de Jesucristo.
Whatever chain,
quelque soit les chaînes,
whatever chain,
cualquier cadena,
that I have used. I know a lot of you are here to stand
for family, for children, for husband, for family. Votre fils is your moment. And for those who think you are not touched, the word of God will touch you right now. And you will receive that healing instantly in the name of Jesus Christ. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Now place your hand where you have the problem. Place your hand where you have the problem. Anywhere you are. Someone is standing beside you in person of Holy Spirit.
Quelqu'un se tient devant vous dans la présence.
That pain, that sickness. Now by faith, bring yourself at the feet of Jesus.
Par la foi, mettez-vous aux pieds de Jésus.
Open your heart.
Abre tu corazón.
By faith, bring yourself at the feet of Jesus.
Llévate a ti mismo a los pies de Jesús por fe.
Bring yourself by faith at the feet of Jesus Christ. Remember, he does not have any sickness of his own. But he went so that you can be healed, can be free, can be delivered. Now, open your heart. It is time to press in to touch Jesus by faith. Say, I press in. Open your heart. To touch you, Lord. To touch you, Lord. I press in.
Yo presiono.
To touch you.
Para tocarte.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Señor.
Heal me.
Sáname.
I press in.
Je te prie.
To touch you.
Te toucher.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Seigneur.
Deliver me.
Deliver.
I press in.
Presiono.
To touch you.
Para tocarte.
Oh,
Señor,
heal me.
Sáname.
Now by faith, press in and touch Jesus.
Maintenant,
press in to touch Jesus. And begin to command that sickness to come out. Press in to touch Jesus by faith. And command that sickness to come out of your body. Remember, that sickness is darkness. That affliction is darkness. That infirmity is darkness. That fibroid is darkness.
Ese fibroma es oscuridad. Presiona para tocar a Jesús por
ti. Say your sickness.
Y tu enfermedad.
You are darkness.
Tu oscuridad.
Your sickness. You are darkness.
Tu maledicción.
I command you. Stay out. Stay out.
Stay
out.
Fuera.
Stay out.
Fuera.
Stay out. Stay out. Stay out. Now
continue
to command them out.
Fuera.
Continue to command them out.
Continue
command that sickness. That darkness. To come out. Command that suicide to come out. Command that anxiety to
Jesucristo. Toda enfermedad y oscuridad se van en el nombre de Jesús. Abre tu boca y ora. La sanidad ha llegado en el nombre de Jesucristo. Una mujer consagrada, revísese porque eso ha cesado.
Examinez-vous dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ. La puissance de Dieu vous a touché.
Check yourself, check yourself, check yourself. Those on sickness, those that have sickness, check yourself. You are free, you are free. Those on wheelchair crutches, begin to rise up. Begin to rise up in the name of Jesus. Begin to rise up. Those with deafness, you are healed. Those with deafness, rise up, you are healed. You are free. You are
sano.
Right now. There's a woman there with bleeding. Check yourself. You are free. Your case is settled in heaven. Check yourself in the name of Jesus Christ. You are free. Check yourself.
Revísate. Revísate. Tu caso está resuelto en el nombre de Jesucristo. Una mujer consagrada, revísese porque ese caso ha cesado.
Si vous êtes sur des fauteuils, levez-vous dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ. Si vous n'entendez pas, vous allez entendre dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Examinez-vous.
Now in the name of Jesus Christ. Every damaged organs in your body to begin to function right now in the name of Jesus. Every damaged organs begin to function right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, you are not the same person that came here today. You are not the same person that came here today. Now check yourself, you are free. Begin to check yourself.
Examinez.
Begin to check yourself in the name of Jesus Christ.
Vous n'êtes pas la même personne qui est venue ici aujourd'hui. Examinez-vous dans le puissant nom de Jésus Christ.
No eres la misma persona ahora. Tu caso está resuelto. Revísate para la gloria de Dios. Revísate. Revisa tu cuerpo.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God's word never returns to him without results.
La palabra de Dios nunca
right regresa. Now, begin to confess God's word over your situation.
Sin retuerdo.
Say, I am healed.
Soy sano.
Healed. I am delivered. I am restored. I am redeemed. Right now, open your lips and begin to confess God's word over your situation.
Confiesa la palabra de Dios sobre
God's word says, let the sick say, I am healed. Let the poor say, I am blessed. Let the weak say, I am strong. Confess the word. You know the challenge that brought you here today. You know the situation that brought you here today. Confess God's word over that situation right now.
Confiesa la palabra de Dios.
God's word never returns to him without results. The word of God never returns to him void of fulfillment. Confess the word of God right now.
La parole de Dieu ne retourne jamais à lui vide sans avoir donné son effet. Confessez la parole de Dieu maintenant au nom de Jésus-Christ.
Dios nunca regresa a él vacía. Así que confiesa la palabra de Dios sobre tu situación. Empieza a confesar la palabra de Dios sobre el problema que te ha traído aquí.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
Say after me. Every mountain.
Toda montaña.
Every mountain.
Toute montagne.
That stands between me.
Que se levanta entre mí.
And God's promises for my life.
Y las promesas de Dios para mi vida.
Right now. Right now,
maintenant,
in the name of Jesus,
en el nombre de Jesús ahora,
I command that mountain to move.
Ordeno esa montaña que se mueva.
I command that mountain to move.
Ordeno esa montaña que se mueva.
I command that mountain to move.
Ordeno esa montaña que se mueva.
Open your lips right now. Begin to command every mountain that stands between you and the promises of God for your life. Command it to move right now. That mountain of setback must move today. That mountain of limitation must move today. That mountain of backwardness must move today. That mountain of generational curses must move today.
Empieza a ordenar a toda montaña de retroceso, de fracaso, toda montaña de limitación que se levanta entre tú y Dios. Ordena que se mueva en el nombre de Jesucristo. Ora.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
Right now, begin to take off. Every garment of setback, failure, and defeat. Take off that garment right now.
Retirez tout.
Begin to take it off. Take it off right now. It is not your portion. Cast away that garment representing your past life.
Jetez sur
your
tout.
Past life of sickness.
Su pasado de enfermedad.
Your past life of pain.
El dolor.
Your past life of depression.
Présentant votre vie de
garment
depression.
Right now. Take it off.
Ahora mismo empieza a orar. Echa fuera todo manto de tu vida pasada, de decepción, de soledad, de dolor, de frustración. Empieza a remover tu vida pasada fuera en el nombre de Jesucristo.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
En el puissant nom de Jésus-Christ.
Right now, I bind your spirits to the spirits of Christ.
Ligo tu espíritu al espíritu de Cristo.
Right now, I bind your spirits to the spirits of Christ.
Je ligo
in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Je ligo tu espíritu al espíritu.
Say after me, the way out has come.
La solución para mí ha llegado.
Say it, the way out has come.
Dites la solution est arrivée.
la solución para mi matrimonio ha llegado.
The way out for my business has come.
La solución para mi entreprise est arrivée.
The way out for my career has come.
La solución para mi carrera ha llegado.
The way out for my health has come.
La solución para ma santé est arrivée.
The way out for my destiny has come.
La solución para mi destino ha llegado.
If you believe that, rejoice.
Si lo crees, regocíjate. Si vous croyez cela, réjouissez-vous.
Right now, it is time to pray for our countries, our nations.
Maintenant, il est temps de prier pour notre pays.
Whatever you have as a point of contact for your nation right now.
Cualquier cosa que tengas como contacto para tu nación.
Whichever nation you represent here today.
Quel que soit le pays que vous représentez ici
aujourd'hui. Right now, begin to ask for God's intervention.
Pide la intervención de Dios sobre tu nación.
Ask for God's intervention in your nation.
Demandez l'intervention divine de Dieu.
Ask for God's intervention in your country.
Intervención de Dios en tu país.
Ask for God's mercy and favor in your nation.
Demandez la miséricorde, la faveur.
Open your lips right now. Begin to intercede on behalf of your nation. Intercede on behalf of your country.
Intercede por tu país.
You are not just here representing yourself or your family. You are here representing your nation.
Vous ne représentez pas.
Ask for God's intervention right now in the affairs of your nation. Ask for God's intervention in the leadership of your nation. Open your lips and intercede for your country right now.
Ahora mismo abre tus labios. Estás aquí como punto de contacto para tu nación. Abre tu boca y empieza a interceder por tu país, por tu nación. Pide la misericordia y el favor de Dios sobre tu nación. Intervención de Dios en tu país.
Vous n'êtes pas seulement là pour représenter votre famille, mais aussi votre pays. Demandez l'intervention de Dieu pour votre pays dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
Right now, lift up your voice. Let us pray for the United Kingdom.
Maintenant, élevez la voix et prions pour l'Angleterre.
Right now, pray for the leadership in the United Kingdom. Ask God for His protection. Open your lips and pray right now.
Empieza a orar por la intervención
ask
de Dios.
Ask God for His protection.
Por su
for the leaders in the United Kingdom.
Prions pour le
ask God for His protection. For the leaders in the United Kingdom. Open your lips and offer that prayer right now.
Abre tus labios y empieza a pedir la intervención de Dios, la mano de Dios sobre los líderes de aquí, del Reino Unido. Ora.
Ouvre les lèvres et demandez l'intervention divine sur votre nation. Nous prions pour le Royaume-Uni dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
Lord, you said in James 1 verse 5 that if anyone lacks wisdom, we should ask of you. On behalf of our leaders, we ask for your wisdom, your knowledge, and your discernment in every decision they make. Open your lips and offer that prayer right now. On behalf of our leaders in the United Kingdom, ask God for His wisdom, His understanding, His discernment in every decision they make. Open your lips and offer that prayer right now.
Seigneur, tu as dit dans Jacques que si nous voulons la sagesse, nous pouvons te la demander et tu nous la donneras. Ouvrez vos lèvres et demandez la sagesse pour nos dirigeants sur le Royaume-Uni dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ. Ouvrez vos lèvres maintenant.
Ahora mismo abre tus labios y empieza a pedir a Dios por la sabiduría de Dios, el discernimiento, por el conocimiento de Dios para los líderes del Reino Unido. Abre tus labios y ora.
Lord, give them strength, so that they will not grow weak.
Dale fuerzas.
Lord, give them direction, so they will not lose their way.
Seigneur, donne-leur la direction.
Oh Lord, hide pride from them, so that they will be humble.
Aparta el orgullo de ellos para que sean humildes. Señor, dale dirección a los líderes de este país.
Oh Lord,
oh Señor,
turn the hearts
of our leaders towards you at all times.
Tourne le cœur de nos dirigeants vers toi.
Let them identify your voice among many voices.
Tu voz entre muchas voces.
And guide them in every situation. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
En el poderoso nombre de Jesucristo oramos.
Right now, say after me, Lord Jesus Christ.
Señor Jesús, Señor Jesús.
Lord Jesus Christ.
Señor Jesús, Señor Jesús.
Bring revival. Bring revival to the United Kingdom.
Sobre el Reino
Bring
Unido.
Revival
Amen,
to the United Kingdom.
Avivamiento
for
sobre
the advancements of your kingdom. Once again, say, Lord Jesus
Señor
Christ.
Jesús. Señor Jesús.
Bring revival
Trae avivamiento
Amen, to the United Kingdom.
Sobre el Reino Unido.
For the advancement
Para el avance
of your kingdom.
De tu reino.
Open your lips right now. Begin to pray that revival would break out in the United Kingdom for the advancement of the kingdom of God. Pray that revival would break out in the United Kingdom for the advancement of the kingdom of God.
Priez que le réveil fasse avancer le Royaume-Uni dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ.
Ahora mismo abre tus labios y ora, pídele a Dios que traiga avivamiento sobre el Reino Unido para el avance del Reino de Dios aquí en el Reino Unido. Ora. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
Au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ, nous avons prié.
If you once felt close to God, but now feel distant, or if you have never known the reality of a relationship with Jesus Christ, it is enough to say this prayer. Repeat after me.
Répète après moi.
Dear Lord,
amado Señor,
I confess I am a sinner.
Confieso que soy un pecador.
I call upon your holy name.
J'appelle ton nom. Llamo tu santo nombre.
I call upon your holy name.
J'implore ton saint nom.
Llamo tu santo nombre. Wash me with your precious blood.
Lave-moi de ton sang précieux.
Lave-moi con tu sangre preciosa. Wash me with your precious blood.
Lave-moi de ton sang précieux.
Lave-moi con tu sangre preciosa. Come into my heart.
Viens dans mon cœur.
Entra mi corazón. Save my soul today. Salva mi alma. I believe you died in my place.
Yo creo que moriste en mi
I receive you into my life.
Je te reçois dans ma vie.
Te recibo en mi Thank vida. You for my salvation.
Merci pour mon salut.
Gracias Thank por you salvación. For my salvation.
Gracias por mi salvación.
Thank you for my salvation.
Merci pour mon salut.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
En el poderoso nombre de Jesucristo.
You are welcome to the family of God. Right now, I want to remind you once again concerning the message we received earlier in the day. Let's rise to our feet right now, and once again, I want you to raise up whatever God put in your hearts to bring as an offering today. Just rise to your feet and raise it in the air. We're going to offer that prayer one more time. Rise to your feet and raise it up right now.
Levez-vous et élevez ce que vous avez en offrande pour le Seigneur maintenant.
I pray that your way will be blessed.
Oro para que tu camino sea bendito.
Your handwork will be blessed.
Je prie que vos œuvres
Your efforts will be blessed.
Para que tu esfuerzo sea bendito.
All you lay your hands on will be blessed. This offering to your neighbor.
Mientras das esta ofrenda para tu vecino, oro que tu camino sea bendecido en el nombre de Jesús.
People of God, take this as an assignment from God.
peuple de Dieu, prenez cela comme un devoir venant de Dieu.
All that you see that has happened here today,
todo lo que ves que pasa
aquí, is as a result of genuine love.
El resultado del amor genuino. Tout ce que vous avez vu ici est en
genuine love.
D'amour
and
sincère.
Genuine love forgives and forgets the wrong, so there is hope for the future. When you have genuine love, you will spend more on others and less on yourself. Tell your neighbor, say neighbor,
vecino,
say neighbor,
dites voisin,
spend more on others,
gasta más en los demás,
and less on yourself.
Dépense plus sur les autres et moins sur toi-même. Et menos para ti.
It is true that there is need for your offering here, but there are some of your neighbors who need this offering more than we do. Please, go and give them. Go and bless them. Go and take care of them. You have received so many blessings here today. This is amen to that blessing. And I pray your love for one another will not fail in Jesus' name.
Je prie que votre amour les uns pour les
autres. We also want to remind you about the very special event that is coming up in Nazareth, Israel, with Prophet TB Joshua.
Queremos recordarles el evento que va a haber en Israel, Nazaret, con el profeta TB Joshua.
On June the 23rd and 24th, that is Sunday and Monday, 2019, there will be a meeting in Nazareth, Israel, at the amphitheater of Mount Precipice. What a blessing to experience the footprints of Jesus. So, people of God, we look forward to seeing you there. After receiving your prayer at Mount Precipice, you'll have the opportunity to move around, to see the biblical sites that you've heard so much about in the Bible. This is an opportunity that you don't want to miss, and we look forward to seeing you there by the grace of God. We also want to use this opportunity to thank the community here in Sheffield. Put your hands together for Sheffield.
Un aplauso para Sheffield. Aplausos para Sheffield. Nous voulons les remercier.
We have received so many messages from Emmanuel TV partners and friends who have commended this community since they've arrived for their exceptional love, irrespective of race or color. So, Sheffield, we want to assure you that you remain in our thoughts and our prayers. We have had the opportunity to visit many countries all over the world for crusades, but this is one of the warmest welcomes we've received. And the people are so accommodating, so friendly, and that's one of the reasons why we share that message on love today. So once again, thank you. We also want to thank the owner of the arena here, the Fly DSA Arena. We want to thank all the staff who have been so cooperative, so helpful, so hospitable to our team. Please put your hands together for them. And we continue to keep them in our prayers all the time. We also want to recognize our volunteers who joined us from all over the world for today's events. We can see that God Himself is the one that trained you. And there will be an opportunity to meet with you tomorrow. The evangelists will give you further details concerning that. So once again, people of God, we thank God for our coming here today. And before we close, we still have one or two final announcements, and then we are going to still praise and worship God in the beauty of His holiness with the gospel choir. So stay connected by faith right now.
Restez connectés par la foi maintenant.
Just greet your neighbor, say congratulations.
Say to your neighbor, say congratulations.
Dites à votre voisin, félicitations.
Greet your neighbor, say congratulations. Say my past is over. Say my past is over. I'm a new man.
Je suis un nouvel homme.
Jesus. If you know you are a new person in Christ Jesus, put your hands together for our Lord Jesus Christ.
Da un aplauso a Jesucristo.
Yes, we thank God for the opportunity He has given us to be in your midst. And we believe that today is the day to be remembered for the glory of God in Jesus' name. And we look forward to hear your testimony. Once again, we would like to also meet our volunteers. Because of time, we realized that we were unable to touch you, to pray with you. I believe the coordinators will be telling you when we will be meeting with you. Please, we would like to meet with all the ushers, volunteers, the helpers. We believe that God Almighty has used you tremendously to touch the life of the people. We are indeed a team. Amen. Amen. To let you know that one of the reasons why we are in hurry to leave to end this meeting is because we realize that we have a lot of people who are just arriving, and we have 3 times crowd of what we have inside, outside, and we believe that by the grace of God we are coming back again to England in God's time. You believe that? You believe we are coming back in God's time? Because God's time is the best. Stay blessed in Jesus' name. God bless you.
Restez bénis au nom de Jésus-Christ. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Nazareth, Israel. Sunday to Monday, June 23rd through 24th, 2019, at the Amphitheater of Mount Precipice, and experience the footprints of Jesus of Nazareth.
I can't wait to see you.
Nazareth Meeting with T.B. Joshua.
Rencontrez T.B. Joshua à Nazareth en Israël. Dimanche et lundi, 23 et 24 juin 2019, à l'amphithéâtre du Mont du Précipice. Revivez la genèse des œuvres de Jésus de Nazareth.
J'ai hâte de vous voir.
Meeting à Nazareth avec T.B. Joshua.
Reúnete con T.B. Joshua en Nazaret, Israel. Domingo y lunes, 23 y 24 de junio del 2019. En el anfiteatro del Monte del Precipicio. Experimenta las huellas de Jesús de Nazaret.
No puedo esperar a verte.
Encuentro en Nazaret con T.B. Joshua.
Viewers all over the world, as the day are counted, I pray the Lord prepare you for the meeting in Nazareth, Israel, 23-24 June 2019, Sunday and Monday, in Jesus Christ's name.
Our prayer for the week with Prophet T.B. Joshua. Get ready for our prayer for the week with Prophet T.B. Joshua.
Your turn to use your faith to put a demand on the anointed. Get ready to pray with Prophet T.B. Joshua for your own miracle in Jesus' name.
Viewers all over the world, those of us that are under the influence of this telecast, wherever you are, whatever you are doing, give me your heart.
Donnez-moi votre cœur.
Give me your heart.
Donnez-moi votre cœur.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Amen. He has raised me from the dead. Yes, Lord. Every name in disclosing himself as the one, as the healer, the deliverer, the savior, he has exposed his nature. Lord Jesus,
Seigneur Jésus.
I call your name.
J'appelle ton nom.
Llamo tu nombre.
I speak your name.
Prononce ton nom.
Jesus. Oh Jesus.
Jésus, oh Jésus.
Touch our body.
Touche notre corps.
Toca nuestro cuerpo.
For good health.
La bonne santé.
Para buena salud.
Touch our body.
Touche notre corps.
For good health.
Bonne santé.
Para buena salud.
Touch our body.
Touche notre corps.
For good health.
Bonne santé.
Para buena salud.
Jesus. Oh Jesus. Touch our life.
Jésus.
For deliverance.
Pour la délivrance.
Touch our life.
Touche notre vie.
For deliverance.
Pour la délivrance.
Para la libération.
Jesus.
Jésus.
Oh Jesus.
Jésus.
Oh Seigneur Jésus.
Touch our family.
Touche notre famille.
Toca nuestra familia.
For peace and unity.
La paix et l'unité.
Paz y unidad.
Touch our family.
Touche notre famille.
For peace and unity.
Pour la paix et l'unité.
Por paz y unidad.
Jesus. Oh Jesus. Touch our business.
Touche nos affaires.
Toca nuestros negocios.
For blessing.
Pour la bénédiction.
For breakthrough.
La percée.
Progresso.
For breakthrough.
La percée.
For breakthrough.
La percée.
For breakthrough. For breakthrough. For breakthrough.
Percée.
For breakthrough.
Percée.
Progresso.
Right now begin to receive your healing.
Recevez votre guérison.
Be it your blood.
Dans votre sang.
Be it your kidney.
Vos reins.
Be it your liver.
Votre foie.
Be it your bone.
Vos os.
Wherever in your system.
Dans votre système.
Wherever in your faculty.
Vos facultés.
Begin to receive your healing.
Commencez à recevoir
healing. Healing.
Guérison.
Healing. In the name of Jesus.
Nom de Jésus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Healing in your blood, in your blood, in your kidney, begin to receive your healing. I can see God's healing touching you. Touching your blood, touching your kidney, touching your liver. I can see God's healing. I can see God's healing in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Power of deliverance.
Puissance de délivrance.
They follow me.
Tombe sur moi.
Power of deliverance.
Puissance de délivrance.
Receive your deliverance.
Recevez votre délivrance.
Receive your deliverance.
Recevez votre délivrance.
Recevez votre libération.
Your career.
Votre carrière.
Be delivered in the name of Jesus.
Délivrée au nom de Jésus.
Libérée en le nom de Jésus.
Your family. Be delivered in the name of Jesus.
Délivrée au nom de Jésus.
Sa famille est libérée en le nom de Jésus.
Your business.
Vos affaires.
Your finances,
finance.
Be delivered in the name of Jesus.
Se
liberada en el nombre de Jesús.
Somebody touch me. Somebody touch me. Somebody touch my soul. Oh. Be Jesus, it must be Jesus.
Jesus Christ touched my soul. While I was praying to my Father.
I can hear breakthrough.
Puedo escuchar progreso.
J'entends percer.
I can hear breakthrough.
Puedo entendre la percée.
Puedo escuchar progreso.
Breakthrough.
Percer.
Progreso.
Breakthrough.
Percer.
Progreso.
Breakthrough.
Percer.
Progreso.
Breakthrough.
Progreso.
Breakthrough.
Percer. Progreso.
Give thanks to him for giving you rest.
Gracias a Dios por darle repos.
Dios por darle descanso.
Come unto me. All ye that labor Come unto me, all ye that seek. Come unto me, all ye that poor. Give thanks to him for giving you rest. Give thanks to him. Give thanks to him. Thank. Give thanks to him, give thanks to him. Give thanks to him for sending his word.
Pour enviar su palabra.
Rendez grâce à Dieu d'avoir envoyé sa parole pour nous guérir et nous délivrer.
Dele gracias a Dios por enviar su palabra.
Give thanks to him.
Para sanarnos y liberarnos.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
Have you been touched by Jesus Christ by praying along with Prophet TB Joshua on Emmanuel TV? Don't forget to send us your photos or video footage of what happened to you during the prayer for the glory of God. Post your pictures or videos on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram using the hashtags #PrayWithTBJoshua, Distance is not a barrier, or Touch the Screen. Alternatively, you can upload them to our testimony website, i.emmanuel.tv. Or send them via email to info@emmanuel.tv with the subject testimony. Remember, distance is not a barrier to the Holy Spirit.
Meet TB Joshua in Nazareth, Israel. Sunday to Monday, June 23rd through 24th, 2019, at the Amphitheater of Mount Presence. And experience the footprints of Jesus of Nazareth.
I can't wait to see you.
Nazareth Meeting with TB Joshua.
Rencontrez TB Joshua à Nazareth en Israël. Dimanche et lundi 23 et 24 juin 2019. À l'amphithéâtre du Mont du Précipice. Revivez la genèse des œuvres de Jésus de Nazareth.
J'ai hâte de vous voir.
Meeting à Nazareth avec TB Joshua.
Reúnete con TB Joshua en Nazaret, Israel. Domingo y lunes, 23 y 24 de junio del 2019. En el anfiteatro del Monte del Precipicio. Experimenta las huellas de Jesús de Nazaret.
No puedo esperar a verte.
Encuentro en Nazaret con TB Joshua.
Viewers all over the world, as the day are counted, I pray the Lord prepare you for the meeting in Nazareth, Israel, 23-24 June 2019, Sunday and Monday, in Jesus Christ's name.
You joined us when the lame walked.
You joined us when the blind saw.
You joined us when the deaf heard.
You joined us when the situation said no, but Jesus said yes.
You joined us to reach out to a troubled world.
And because of you, Emmanuel.